no chance to take the deal.
Maybe I'm foolish, maybe I'm blind, thinking I can see through this and see what's behind. Got no way to prove it, so maybe I'm lying. But I'm only human after all. I'm only human after all.
So which is it? I'm driven by my ego or my judgment is impaired?
Take a look in the mirror, what do you see? Do you see it clearer?
Please don't lie to me. I'm just passionate about defending my client, Your Honor.
Cause I'm only human after all.
We're taking a hit. But blaming me? I thought we had each other's backs.
So did I. I'm not telling you what to say, Liv.
Really? Because God, it sounded like you were. For making you cry. Making you cry. What was I thinking?
I'm only human after all.
Why shouldn't you say
I'm only human after all. Don't put your blame on me.
So you're sure this is not about your ego?
Don't put the blame on me. What?
Even you. Where are you going?
I'm going to investigate the case that everyone wants me to ignore. Sorry.
Sorry? That's it? Liv.
Please don't tell me that it's gonna be okay. You could go to prison.
You don't think I know that?
Are you backing off of this because of the heat you're getting from the mayor's office over Hudson?
You know me better than that.
I thought I did. So I should trust you, but you don't trust me? How does that work?
It's personal. It's not personal.
It is personal now.
You upset with me?
No.
Disenchanted.
I feel betrayed by you.
We went over this. I was trying to protect you.
I didn't ask you to.
No. I guess you didn't.
I'm only human. I do what I can. I'm just a man. I do what I can. Don't put the blame on me. Don't put your blame on me.